Local champions Sean Hung, Le Mai Kui defend the swords against some of Asia's best. Of course, in 1A we had Christopher Chia and Daryl Mitchell as well defending against the rest of Asia. And we also had in 5A yesterday, Iskandar Shah, our five-time champion, picking it up against the rest of Asia. All right, before we announce the results, Hao Gang Mall, can we have a warm round of applause to welcome our guest of honor, Miss Indrani Raja, everybody. Miss Indrani Raja, MP for Tanjung Pagar GRC, and also advisor to the Singapore Street Festival and Electric Youth Connect. Miss Indrani, would you like to address the crowd?
Yes. First, thank you very much for inviting me. And sorry I was a little bit late. Unfortunately, I took the wrong turn and landed on this long highway, so it took me a bit of time to detour and come back. But I really wanted to say that I'm very happy to be invited for this, especially for the Electric Youth and the program that it wants to do for youth in terms of teaching youth about leadership, about organization, about really harnessing your full potential. Because it's not always about grades, and it's not always about how well you do in school. It's also very much about how you're able to harness your own potential, your own energy, how you're able to get other people to work with you, how you're supposed to be able to work with them, how you plan, how you think. These are some of the objectives that Electric Youth Program has in mind. And we really want to bring out the very best that you have, make them realize that they're capable of so much more than they are doing now. So I think that they have great mentors and great programs lined up. I'm very excited and happy to be part of this. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you very much, Ms. Indrani Raja, MP for Tanjung Pagar GRC and also advisor to the Singapore Street Festival and Electric Youth Connects. All right, we also like to invite Ms. Annie Peck, who is the producer and founder of the whole Singapore Street Festival. Can we have a warm round of applause for Annie, everybody, as well?
Hi, and thank you all for coming. We are just going to go ahead with the presentation of a token of appreciation to our partners and to our sponsors. Thank you.
All right, and of course, we're going to start off with our partners. We'd like to thank Northeast CDC. Northeast CDC, thank you for supporting our festival.
Come on, guys. They are the one who gave us this place. Come on.
Thank you very much, Northeast CDC. Also, thank you very much, Neuro Leadership Group. Everybody, round of applause for them. Send our thanks to Samuel Xiao Law Corporation. Thank you very much. All right, and also LTM. Thank you very much, LTM. And of course, how can we forget the gracious people from Hao Gang Mall? Thank you very much. All right, and also we'd like to thank White Sands Mall. Round of applause for White Sands Mall, everybody. Alright, we'd also like to thank 77th Street. Round of applause, 77th Street. Been dressing the youth from Singapore for a very long time now. Thank you very much, 77th Street. Alright, we'd also like to thank our youth mentors, Eric Guanxing. Where is Eric? We're gonna try and get him out here. Oh, he's backstage. Oh wow, Eric Guanxing. Round of applause for Eric Guanxing later. Later on, we're going to hear a little bit of singing. from the men as well. Thank you very much, Eric Lansing, and of course, you guys know this guy, he's been behind AP so many years. Make some noise for Colin Wang! Alright, thank you very much, Colin, and of course, we're gonna move on to our youth leaders. We're gonna start with one of my favorite local artists. Make some noise for Trace One. Thank you very much also to our youth leader, Christopher Chua. And also, we'd like to thank our new youth leader, you guys know him, Hans Wong! Hans, of course, made a lot of today's events possible. Hans, thank you very much. And this guy is a football freestyler, my favorite one from Singapore, Terry Lee! Alright, we're gonna keep it here for him, and we're gonna move on to thank Ross Shazlin Binti Rosley. Oh, so she's from the Roses. We're gonna see them a little bit later as well. Hey, she's coming. Alright, we're gonna give her some time to get up on stage. Alright, a bit of confusion there. Thank you very much, Ross Shazlin Binti Rosley. You're gonna see them on stage later on, part of the Roses, a great dance crew. And we'd also like to thank Joyce Sim. Thank you very much, Joyce Sim. Also, we'd like to thank our new youth leader, Tan Zi Ming. Alright, we also like to thank our mimes from Thailand, Muse. Great performance all the way from Thailand, very humorous performance there from the two mimes all the way from Thailand. We'd also like to thank our special friends, Zalika. Oh wait, hold on, we're gonna get one picture. Alright, we'd also like to thank Zalika Misari. Zalika Misari, thank you very much. Alright, I would like to thank as well this lady, she's been helping me out throughout the past 3 days, is, get up on stage, is. It's better known, oh, there you go. One of the planners and helpers for today's activities, thank you very much. We'd also like to thank Lim Chin Siang. Of course, we'd also like to thank Ms. Indrani Raja, everybody, for gracing the occasion. And, of course, Ms. Indrani, okay, we're gonna hold it for you. Okay. Alright, now we are going to go to what you have been waiting for. This bunch of paper right here in very bad scribbling is gonna hold the fates of the yo-yo scene in Asia for the next 365 days. All right.